as you can tell, that we got Harley back with us. We're finally able to grab him out of the bathroom for once.
Oh, what?
Wow, that's funny.
We got a garbage can here to spit in.
That's the biggest mug jug I ever seen.
Sorry if you hear background noise. We're in a laundromat. So, whatever you hear, full disclosure, it's not us.
It's Blake.
Gonna put us on in. Harley, tell us why you haven't been, around.
Been playing with the fixture.
No, I haven't.
Why you haven't been around?
I've been just staying inside, staying away. I don't know. I never knew you guys would make a video, that's why.
We told you that we were going to start making videos again, so now what we're going to do is we're going to make a video for this channel today, and I'm going to upload it tonight. Tomorrow we're going to make one for Country Buds. We're going to do it every day.
See Harley. So what have you been doing since you haven't been on the channel?
Working.
What's your job?
Working on houses and putting Christmas stuff on houses.
Working on houses? I doubt you've been working on houses, because you don't know jack crap about building anything.
Yeah,
you're
lying.
No, I'm not. Yeah. And you know I'm not.
Well, guys,
okay, so you're telling me you know how to build a house.
I know how to work on it. I don't know how to build it.
You just said you were building a house.
I was working on a house. Same difference.
No, there's a difference though.
Oh my God. Working on a house is putting stuff up.
I believe there is. You like it? You don't like it, do you? Is it better than what I wrote? So what do you think? You think it's better than what I wrote? Honest opinion.
I mean, I like mine better.
Yeah, but I'm talking about the one I spun right in. You like it better than
one that has his highs
before? Mm-hmm. The one before that.
What? Why would you put that like that?
Because you're recording.
No, I'm not. I just like acting retarded. I cannot act like. I can put acting in there. See what
I have. Oh, Cameron found one of my arrows.
Yeah, he does.
So, the last video, I said me and him was going to go hunting. Well,
we didn't because this retard didn't wake me up.
No. Here's the story. So, I did wake him up. What it was I woke up at 5:30. As soon as my alarm went off, I shook him and I said, "Hunter, wake up. I'm going hunting. You still want to go?" And he said, "Yes." And he laid there. So then I shook him again. I said, "Come on." And he's like, "Huh."
Exactly. When I do that,
and then I done it one more time and he didn't do nothing. So I laid back down and I went to bed. Because the whole reason I was going was because of him. I was done for hunting season, but I figured I would go with him to be kind. So, I mean, I don't know. You gonna show him your new boot? No? He got a new pair of boots. They're Carhartts. They're not Steelheart. They are?
That's my guy.
How much for them?
I think it's two.
Two? Mine was like 125 or something like that. I like the way mine was better than yours though. Anyway.
Well, your wife did. I'm not.
My jeans don't fit every stupid thing.
So I hope this way holding this is a lot different. Because we have been doing, I've been doing it wrong, which I knew how to do it. I just decided to do it how I've been doing it. And this way you can turn it sideways for video to hit it. But yeah, you got anything to talk about?
No.
Yeah, I heard you got your glasses, too.
They look like your glasses, you know that?
Huh?
They look like your glasses.
These are brown.
Yeah, I know. Your other ones look like black.
The ones that lost your features like this.
They don't want to talk about
them. No, they lost them, too, but they
don't. Those don't fall off.
I can see out of these.
Well, my vision is good for me.
Holy crap. Yeah, I can tell.
Yeah, the ones I have is like a 5 or 6. And these are a 2.
I look weird in glasses. I hope I never have to wear them. So, we had our first snowfall yesterday.
Yeah. Now it's gonna be worse.
It was Saturday.
No, honey, no.
It was Saturday.
Okay, it was Saturday. Never mind. It was Saturday, not yesterday. But,
this is good.
anyway, so we're supposed to get more snow tonight. And we're hoping, since today's Monday, we're hoping since we're supposed to get...
I tried smoking, it's way too far.
But we're hoping that it's supposed to start snowing at like 4 o'clock in the morning. So we're hoping that school...
You want to tell them what you said in school today?
I'm getting to that. Okay, so we're talking about bullying in school and everything. And the teacher was asking opinions on how to stop bullying in school. And I told her, I was like, well, I was bullied in Georgetown. You can't, and I told the teachers and the principal and everything else, and it was never stopped. You can't stop bullying in school. It's not going to happen. It's always going to happen. It'll always continue. It doesn't matter. That's why kids keep killing themselves so much. It's because of bullying. And I'm not making this up. You can go look it up. There's a lot of deaths because of bullying in school.
And the way you can stop it is if you...
And the way that I told the teacher you can stop that is every kid go out and get the anti-bullying book. It's about yay thick or so. And you just carry that around with you. And when the bully comes to mess with you, just pull that book out and beat the crap out of him with it.
Robert O'Connor.
That's quoted from Robert O'Connor himself. If you don't know who he is, go look him up. I said another one too, which I didn't say this to the teacher directly, but this is also from Robert O'Connor. He's a viner. You can look him up on...
He used to be a viner.
Yeah. You can look him up on YouTube. It'll be fine. Just watch what he does. And one of them, he says, if a bully is bullying, you point up at the stars, at the sky, and say, one day you will be judged. And when he looks up, reach down, suck him in the nuts, and run. Unless it's a girl. Then you just flick her in the kitty. But I wouldn't recommend that. That gets you in a lot of trouble. Nowadays, if you're getting bullied in school and you tell the teachers and you tell the principal and
do nothing,
and they keep telling you not to do anything or anything like that, but then when you keep getting bullied and it's not helping that you're telling people and all that, then what you do is you just fight yourself and then you still get in trouble. So I think that's how we're gonna leave this video off, and you know, I mean, I'm Austin.
I'm Hunter.
I'm more from Southern Nation, and we're out.